Kenya is wooing Iran to increase the uptake of Kenyan goods in a bid to counter the trade imbalance, which is heavily skewed towards the Middle East country. ICT Cabinet Secretary John Mosheru has urged Iran to increase its purchase of Kenyan dairy, tea and horticulture products. Over 40 Iranian investors are in the country, led by Iran Vice President Surena Sattari, scoring for investment opportunities.
Statistics from the Kenya Invest Authority indicates that two-way trade ties between Kenya and Iran stood at 13 billion shillings in 2019, with the lever heavily tilted towards Tehran. In 2019, Kenyan exports to Iran were majorly tea and vegetables, while Tehran exports were medical equipment and chemicals.
We have a good market for the Kenyan products, not only our country, but the neighboring countries around Iran. And Iran can be used as a corridor to send the Kenyan products through Iran to the landlocked countries around that region.
Kenya is now urging Iran to relax some of its phytosanitary requirements that hinder more vegetables and flour exports to the Middle East nation.
Iran government can consider supporting the development of the sectors which are horticulture, manufacturing and services, provide technical assistance and capacity building, in particular the areas of onshore and offshore exploration.
Speaking during the opening of a technological and innovation hub here in Nairobi, ICT Cabinet Secretary Joe Mosheru has urged Iran to invest in the Big Four agenda, especially housing, food security, and manufacturing.
The bilateral relations that we've had with Iran have been, you know, for a long time, and it is our plan that this will continue to grow and deepen. And it is good to see the business community here, the technology community from both countries coming together so that we can look at how we can harness the great opportunities that are presented.
Iranian Vice President for Science and Technology Surena Sattari says Iran is ready to participate in bilateral scientific and technological cooperation with the aim of strengthening Kenya's long-term development agenda of Vision 2030.
My country is ready to participate effectively in bilateral scientific and technological cooperation with the aim of strengthening Kenya's long-term development agenda to Vision 2030, the Big Four development.
Sattari is leading a delegation of Iranian knowledge-based firms in the fields of petrochemicals, renewable energy, pharmaceuticals, biotechnology, and nanotechnology.